Hey guys, welcome back to my channel again. And in today's video, I'm gonna be explaining to you why did I move YouTube channels, you know, from that channel to this channel. Yeah, many of you may be asking, so I decided to do a video on this. So if you're new here, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and also subscribe, because it's a new channel and really hard to get back the subscribers I got from the other channel, which is super ouch. It's super hard, so help me guys with that, and I really love you guys so much for everything you've done for this past few years. I've been posting for like since 2017, and you guys were there with me, and thank you guys so much for that, for whoever was there with me through this journey. So here's my new YouTube channel, and I'm going to be posting from here from now. So if you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe, give us a big thumbs up, and comment anything you want in the comment box below. Since it's a new channel, just comment what you feel that you want to see in this channel. I will be happy to read it. So, good. So let's just get into the video. I'm gonna start off when this happened. Okay, this happened like exactly yesterday, which was 26 November 2019. And the reason why I'm switching channels to a new channel, like I had a YouTube channel, but I'm switching to a new YouTube channel. I created a new one like a long time ago, but I didn't really use it, so I'm using the channel now, like to post this video. So the reason why I did that, because if I mention the current channel, that means it's my old channel. If I mention the new channel, that means it's this channel you're watching on. Okay, so the current channel is actually controlled by Yes4G. Like, there's this company named Yes. Okay, so last time they came to my school and then they did all this program, and then, so excuse me for my washing machine sound. So they gave us each an email, so we used that email to like access into Gmail and everything. So that's what I did. I actually accessed into Gmail and everything. Then when I wanted to start YouTube, I used that email. So smart of me. Ever since I used that email, it was like I was okay, because that was like the verified email, like nothing will go wrong or anything. I remember the password because we use it every day sometimes on a Chromebook. If that is, yeah, that's what it's called. It's a Chromebook. I've been using the email ever since. So like when I wanted to start a YouTube channel, I went and log in into this email. And then when I went and checked out, I'm doing YouTube because I love doing YouTube, but at the same time I also want to earn money, right? So when I wanted to earn money on that channel, it says that that channel, you have to ask permission from the person in charge, you know, the Yes thing, I think. So that is why I was like so stressed out. I was like, I already have 180 plus subscribers on the other channel, and now I am like just with 20 plus subscribers, if I'm not mistaken. Like, yeah. So it's like hard to get back the subscribers and the views. Like, it's already on that channel. Like, it's nearly 8,000 plus views. Like, it's so close to 10,000, but still, I have to work hard on it. Yeah, so like, it's so hard to get back my views, my subscribers and everything. So I'm going to be trying my level best to post videos on this channel with interesting, fun content, which you guys might seem helpful to you, or maybe it's fun to watch. So it's a really short video. I don't want to bore you a lot. I don't be talking. You're just looking at me wondering, what is this girl talking about? So I'm not gonna do that. So that's all. I'm gonna explain myself here. And it's nearing the Christmas season. As you can see, I have a Christmas tree. Yep, I have a Christmas tree up, and I have a video on that coming soon. That's all for today. Thank you guys. Comment box below. Bye. See you guys for next video. Bye.